Славянске, в Константиновке, в Краматорске.
In Slovyansk, in Konstantinovka, in Kramatorsk, and many other cities in Donbass, which have already been involved in war activity, they are real war threats.
Серьезная военная угроза. Диалог возможен.
Dialogue is possible, but only after some conditions are met. The one condition is very simple: stopping the war activity and removing all gangsters from the territory of Donetsk and Lugansk People's Republics.